That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Yeah. door.
The head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Dylan. He's so close.
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
She had to write everything in her made-up gibberish code. Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy shit. God.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. Well, no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have brought them back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every...
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems... more in control, more present.
I want to see him. My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Through time, the thunder's home distorts you. Happiness comes by pearls, by yellow and red in the eye, through a mirror inverted as made right. Leave your inside by the door. Push the thing through the surface into the way. You've always been in there. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you train. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
The thunder song distorts you.
That's Dylan.
White pearls.
Can you hear me?
Red in the eye. You
oh, come on, my Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
You've always been in here. You want this to be true.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be
true. Can you stop that? Please? Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only truth! A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream, baby. Baby, baby, yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
In your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the key card to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this slide projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. The thunder You are on your time. The thunderstorm distorts you. How can you...
I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
Dylan. Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary, before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes.
Maybe Dylan's still in there. Maybe there's a way to reach him.
I'd like to talk to my brother, please. Dylan?
Dylan would like to tell you about a dream he had just now.
This again?
I was going to be the new director of this place. I helped you get a job here, so that we could be together. You were an office assistant. You'd make coffee and deliver the mail, and there was always plenty of work to do. And it stayed that way, forever and ever. It was nice, really nice.
That's debatable.
But here's the strange thing. The dream shifted, and none of it was real anymore. It was a game. We were in a game, and it was a fucking boring game. But you couldn't stop playing. And then it shifted again. Or maybe it was another dream already. Or maybe I'm just confusing them. But in this other dream, it was more like a musical. This is an ordinary song about an ordinary girl from an ordinary town. It's the ordinary story. She worked an ordinary job in an ordinary office. Something, 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 something. And that's all I can remember of that dream.
Maybe that's for the best.
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes. What?
Maybe. Best.
And he. But.
Thank
you. You are a worm through time. Let me. You are a worm through time.
You
are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes. White prints but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted is made right.
What if we dissected that freak mutation we locked up? He knows so much from his physiology.
He's a valuable resource.
1964, we discovered the oldest house while investigating a suspected altered world event. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight. A slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation.
Things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
So much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Fayton. Prime Candidate 6. And the sister as well. Well, once we catch up with her, but the boy. So much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. A valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Yes.
house and being the director. Just another cell. Who's really in charge here? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's... never gone away. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Thank you. It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Thank you.
curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, gun, television.
See what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump. Outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
A poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Thank you.
We should check that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
We got homie on this shit.